We'll do that a few more times, moving with the breath. Hands to heart center. Interlace your fingers, flipping your palms forward, and reach the hands up overhead. Option to keep a slight bend in the elbows if that feels better. On your exhale, side stretch towards your left. Inhale back to center. Exhale, side stretch towards your right. Inhale to center, release the hands. And we'll take a big inhale, reach the hands up overhead. Exhale, twisting towards your left. Sitting tall with each inhale. As you exhale, softening the shoulders. Inhale, release, reach the hands up. Exhale, twisting towards your right. Once again, inhale, sitting tall. Exhale, twist, softening the shoulders. Inhale, release, coming back to center. Begin to circulate the waist, so warming up the spine. When you're ready, we'll come to tabletop. On an inhale, dropping the belly, gaze up for cow pose. Exhale, round through the spine, gaze down for cat. Continue sinking breath with movement. Perfect. Sit the hips low here towards your heels, forehead, chin, or cheek to the mat for child's pose. Softening the shoulders and the upper back. Softening the hips with each exhale. Taking a moment to observe the body here. On an inhale, rounding up one vertebrae at a time. Placing your hands on your thighs, palms facing up, allowing the arms to be heavy. On an inhale, reaching the hands up overhead. Exhale, heart center. Thank you for joining.